Today is September the 16th. Part 2 of the construction of my blacksmith shop. Since I last filmed a month ago, I have gotten the clay sidewalk brick pavers laid in a couple of sidewalk and patio areas just off the front wooden porch deck of the shop. A little more progress made on the inside. I'll give you a quick walk around of what the exterior outside of the shop's looking like. This view is from the south, looking north, now looking east. Alright, a quick glance inside. I did get the forge moved in. There it is, got the hood mounted. Trying different arrangements inside here before I cut my hole in the ceiling for the flue pipe. Still got to hinge these other two doors. Soon these walls will be covered with tools. Get my quench tank in and my anvil moved in. Post vise, a post drill. So there it is, as of now. Thanks for watching.